It is daily.
Yes.
U.S. Naval Academy graduates, 1,600.
Answer there, the other daily double. And you're in the lead.
I will wager $2,400.
Okay. Here is the clue. Wally Schirra, who was the only astronaut to fly in all three of these NASA programs?
All three. What are Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo?
You are right. And I don't know if it was necessary for you to add the commentary. All three? Well, okay. There are all three clues left up there. Pick one of them.
Naval Academy graduates, 2000.